Hello guys, welcome back to Black Desert Mobile new update review and patch notes. Let's see everything that they added in this update, guys. So first thing, let's start with the beginning before checking the events. What they did, guys, they added a new, you'll notice your CP now it's higher than before because they added a new bonus effect for if you have base CP from 9000, two more they added, 15 and 16 effects. So if you have your base CP 9000 or higher, you get another 100 defense, so that's nice. And if you have your base CP to 10000, you get another 50 attack and 50 defense. So total, guys, you get 200 free CP. So that's really nice, that's a nice boost. Let's see what else, guys. Another thing that they added, or they changed, is Genoveva. If we go to Gervais, sorry, I always confuse the boat. Gervais shot, what? So you go to her, and you'll see in here they added Hero Legacy that you can buy with Dark Coins. Okay, let's see how many I could get. 945. So yeah, the price, it's more than double than the other ones, is 2320. But let's see, is it worth it? Let's see that, how much it costs to craft those. In case you don't know, you can craft red and pink gear also with those. Okay, so if you go and check, that's for the armor. Okay, Schultz, see, you need 22 to craft one, and the pink, to craft the pink, you need 480 and the one red, okay? Same type. So I don't know if it's really worth it. Not quite. It's about the same. Only if you farm in Elion and you have more of this Hero Legacy, then yes. Maybe in the future will be worth crafting some with this. Okay, if we will craft, if you will farm more also in Elion, because this one they drop in Elion, okay? Hero Legacy, all you can buy with Dark Coins. Okay, let's see what else. We're gonna also read the patch notes. By the way, they buff, or they have a rework for one for the Lancer class. I'm gonna show you what they did for that, and let's check the events first. Okay, so let's start with the first one, is Black Spirit Roll Call. Okay, so it's a push, okay, login reward. So we're getting, let's see, 21 days for 21 days, that's 3 weeks different rewards. We're getting totems, all kinds of essences. Oh, nice, Shakato exchange certificates. And on the 7th day, we get 25 fragments pass to buy gear fragments from the Patrigio, from this one, okay, that's nice. And let's see, we're getting dust. And on the 2nd week, so 14th day, another 25. So in total we're getting another 50, guys, fragments passes to buy more fragments so we can craft the pink. That's nice. Then we get another event for 2 weeks, go and catch them all. This is related to catching horses. So if you tame 10 horses, guys, doesn't matter the tier, you get 2 tier 7 horses, okay? And also another thing, they increase the tier, so you can get even tier 3 horses when you tame them. Okay, so I think there are some specific region. Let me see if I can, if they are marked on the map, where you can, let's see if we can see it in here. Yeah, it's kind of, I don't know where they are, those location. But just so you know, you'll be able to tame even tier 3 horses, okay, if you are into taming horses. I'm not that much into that, but at least 10 we should, and we have 2 weeks at the disposal, okay, to 10, so we can get 2 tier 7, okay? And those you can use for merchantry and also for to travel. Then we have pick the lucky rope event for 2 weeks, and this one, so we're getting lucky ropes. And from clearing adventure, boss rushes 5 and 10 times, and ruins 5 and 10 times. So we get in total how many? 4. 4 per day, okay? 4 of these lucky rope tickets. So let's see what. I don't have any. So I need to get one in order to see. So the lucky rope, we had it before. You can get vials, you can get enhancement materials in general, okay? I'm gonna do a separate video about that once I'll get more of those. And so every day you can get 4 of these lucky ropes, okay? Let's see, Hadoom. Oh, this one was another week, extended for another week. So everybody can get the chance to get these fragments. And why not, we're getting Chaos Crystal, we're getting Shadow Knot, and also Hadoom tokens, so we can use Hadoom, more dust, and Ancient Gold Coins. Okay, so for we have plenty time, 2 more weeks to finish this one. I already completed 35, so yeah, actually more, with today will be 40. Okay, let's see what else. This is still on for another week. I think that's pretty much it. We have to read the patch notes because there are more details in there, okay? So let's go and check those. Let's see what they give us through in the email. Oh wow. Oh, from that event, 15 Abyssal Crystal. Don't forget to collect, guys. Boom. What? Great, okay. Okay, let's see. Patch notes, official forum. I want to see, because there are other things, other changes. Like for example, the Lancer class rework. Okay, so let's see. Oh, Hadoom Primal gear story. So there is a new story for Hadoom. I have to check that out. Okay, so this will be available to play once all of your equipped gear is Abyssal grade or above. Okay, we get the resonance, we got that. Okay, there is adjustment to rate of obtaining Abyssal Lightstones, but this, by the way, increase the rate of obtaining Abyssal Lightstones sub abilities APDP by 5 times. So it's not increasing. So what they increase? They didn't increase the rate to get Abyssal. But if you get an Abyssal, you have 5 times more chance to get an AP and DP one. So that means you have a higher chance to get a max stat Lightstone. I might test this one. Okay. The 5% rate does not apply to items from Lightstone Fusion and Lightstone Chest. Okay. So keep that in mind. Just you have a higher chance to get, if you get an Abyssal one, to get the one with AP and DP, 5 times rate higher. Then they improved the login. Another thing they improved is the Black Spirit quest. As you can see, we're getting more boss stamps and ancient tablets and Hadoom quest. I have to check that one also. Rewards, this were already soon. Okay, add the tier 3 Wild Horse. Okay, here are the zone: Eastern Gateway, Altinova Entrance, Highlands, Gasula Farm, Tungrad Forest. So that's where you can find new zones where Wild Horse appear, tier 1 to 3. Mausoleum. So the other ones are 1 to 3, and tier 3 are the ones that I just read, okay? Boss stamp issues. Okay, so the Hadoom special boss rush, boss stamps issue. We will send Hadoom special boss rush stamps to your mail based on the number of Hadoom boss stamps that were exchanged from January 19 until the maintenance. Okay, wow. Guild rush issue, also in there, refund, announcing the start of Path of Glory season 3. So guys, huge, very important announcement. So Path of Glory season 3 will start after the maintenance on the first week of February. Okay, February 1 to 5. So next update that in the next update we'll get new season, so we have to use all the runs that we have also. So every run, that extra runs that you have for Path of Glory, use them now. If not, you cannot use after the next maintenance, okay? So very important notice, okay? I will use them. I'm gonna do a separate video. I have like 75 or more runs. So yeah, that's a shame. I don't know. Wish they don't make it like, if you get them, you can use whenever you want. It's like, doesn't matter the season. Okay, improvement to the fame system, so we'll get more rewards, but that will be from next month, okay? Black Spirit Plus. Okay, so Black Spirit Plus duration will increase from 6 to 8 hours after maintenance schedule on March. On March? Oh, okay, so we have to wait. Adumbo's Rush daily mission, okay. Okay, so the class that got the Lancer is the class that got a balance. We made balance improvement to Lancer with three things in mind. We hope to enjoy the changes. Improvement to allow the use of continuous chase, enhance lesser skills and abilities, added a new flow effect to enhance her overall abilities in battle. Lancer is a class that uses her shield to block attacks and then uses the sacred Lancia to charge toward her enemies to deal heavy damage. However, with the introduction of the new agile and powerful classes, we realized that the Lancer struggled to compete against classes with high mobility, especially given her low skill attack speed. We hope improving her mobility and skill connection will make it more rewarding on playing the Lancer after this patch. Okay, so here you can see all the changes, damage, increase to all the skills and changes. So you can read if you are a Lancer player, definitely. Wow, check that change. Huge changes. Huge. Okay. So these are the most important things, guys. So this wasn't a huge update. Not big changes. Maybe next one. Actually, next one will get the new season for Path of Glory. Make sure you use all the extra entries. Okay, so see you guys in the next video. Bye.